Hi, I'm AJ Penn, National Director of Tennis at Lifetime, and today I'd like to share with you the tennis and racket sports updates we've designed with your health and safety in mind. One of the first things you may notice are the enhanced cleaning protocols we have in place. Team members will regularly clean equipment using an EPA-registered virus-killing disinfectant. We ask all players and team members to please wash your hands before and after playing tennis or other racket sports and to bring your own water bottle and balls for gameplay. For players taking lessons, balls will be provided for you. Some equipment may be unavailable and we ask that you do not touch equipment and balls. Please roll the balls to the net or sides using your racket and our team members will collect them. In the court areas, you may also notice the updates designed to facilitate social distancing. Please enter and exit the courts while maintaining proper social distance. Personal belongings must be placed at least 6 feet from another person and their belongings. During tennis matches, please do not change ends between play, or if you must, cross on opposite sides of the net. Private tennis lessons and singles play are recommended to help maximize social distancing. Group lessons have been modified to accommodate additional space between participants. During all racket sports activities, please refrain from any physical contact, such as high fives and handshakes. We're grateful for your partnership in helping make Lifetime a safer place for everyone to play tennis and racket sports. For more information on safety measures, visit our website. Thanks for watching.